360 divided by 10. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36, but not greater. 10 multiplied by 4, 40. 40 is greater. Multiplied by 3, 30 is not greater. Okay, subtract 36 minus 36. Next, 60. 10 multiplied by 6, 60 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 360 divided by 10 is 36. Okay.